Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Lynn University. We're so glad to have all of our special guests, campus and community leaders, and members of the press with us on this momentous occasion. Today is my great privilege to officially announce that Lynn University has been selected by the Commission on Presidential Debates to be a host site for the 2012 presidential debate. We are beyond excited to be bringing one of the most prominent political events to the city of Boca Raton, to Palm Beach County, South Florida, and especially here to Lynn's own World Performing Arts Center. One of the biggest questions that I have received is why Lynn? And it's true that we are a smaller institution, and we have even been called Boca's best kept secret. What we believe really brought this honor to our institution is our growing reputation as a forum for public dialogue and our long-standing tradition of civic engagement, both of which we have integrated into our students' educational experience. We believe in the importance of dialogue and that learning happens best face-to-face. We believe that being in the state of Florida, being in Palm Beach County, being in Boca Raton, and having us our 50th anniversary was kind of meant to be. So we're absolutely thrilled at this moment, and we are thrilled with the attention we'll receive. And I think you'll hear from some of our students later about how excited they are that this is happening at their alma mater. Thank you all very much for being here today, and thank you to our community partners. Much appreciated.